Hi, my name is Eric. I'm in sales here at Landing AI. In this video, I'll show you how to maintain a label book in LandingLens. Since labeling can be done collaboratively across teams, some labelers may not be familiar with your specific use case or images. A label book serves as a reference or instruction resource to help those labelers understand your project's specific requirements. For example, a user might need guidance during a labeling task if they don't know exactly what to look for, or they don't know how to treat an image that has multiple objects, or there's subjectivity or ambiguity involved in the images themselves. So a label book helps ensure consistency across labelers and reduces the time it takes to prepare an effective training data set. In this project, my team wants to perform quality control for hazelnut processing to ensure that only whole, high-quality hazelnuts are packaged and shipped to our customers. During our quality control testing, we've seen that the common defects on hazelnuts are holes, cuts, and cracks. And there are a number of different examples shown here. Since users might not be able to distinguish between the different defects, I want to create a label book. And to do that, I'll start by selecting the ellipsis dots on the top right corner. And then, manage classes. As you can see, I've already started the process and have three discrete classes shown. Holes, cracks, and cuts. Cuts, as an example, are shown to be imperfections on the surface of the nut that do not fully penetrate the shell. And we want labelers to be aware that they should use judgment and emphasize the primary defect. It actually shows some visual examples with some detailed information about how to do that. Let's do the same thing for holes. To do so, we'll select the class and then edit. Let's start by giving it a description. A hole is an opening that penetrates the outer shell and exposes the inside of the hazelnut. Now, before saving, let's add some images from the data browser. As you can see, these are the same 27 images that we looked at earlier as part of our project. And we can select examples that show holes by selecting the checkbox in the top left. It's always better to use an image and some description. So let's add some detail to this one. Remember, we're doing an object detection project, so it's probably best that we focus on the bounding box tool. But there are a variety of options here in the label book. We can zoom in on the image and create a bounding box around the hole. We want to make sure that users are aware that it's important to keep the boxes close to the edge. And then save. It's that easy. Managing a label book is an iterative process, and you can come back at any time as nuances occur.
Check out the Landing AI Support Center and community for more information.